Hi everyone, I'm Kelly B and this is Kelly T with ProEdge Dental Water Labs.
In this video, we are going to show you how to test your water lines with ProEdge MailIn Water Test Kits.
Yes, and not only is testing recommended, it's commendable because it says your practice clearly values the highest standards of care.
Agreed.
Now, Kelly T, what comes with a ProEdge MailIn Water Test Kit?
Good question. Each test kit is going to come with everything that you need. Instructions, an insulated mailer, a blue nylon zipper pouch, water sample vials, a test submission form, an ice pack, and a FedEx clinical pack. If you purchase an express kit, you will also have a FedEx overnight shipping label for free return shipping on your clinical pack.
And each of these items will be important for testing. So Kelly T, looking at our instructions, what is step one?
Step one is to freeze your ice pack. It's easiest to do this the night before you take your samples. A frozen ice pack helps keep your samples viable during the shipping process.
Next, begin taking water samples directly from your dental unit water lines, matching the numbers on the vial labels with the vial number on the submission form.
So, for example, I'm taking my first sample from the air water syringe in operatory 4. I match the number on the vial with the corresponding row on the form. I circle operatory, make a note that it's operatory 4 so I can match the sample later, and circle air water syringe. Next, I'm going to sample a handpiece line in the same operatory. So for vial number 2, I follow the same process. Match vial 2 with the correct row and complete the information.
Notice Kelly T fills each vial almost completely and closes the lid tightly. Sometimes the lab receives soaked pouches, and that's not good for anyone.
No, it's not. And if this is your first time testing, take it step by step and make sure each part's completed.
All right, Kelly T, so the dental pro has taken their water samples. What do they do next?
So now note the date that you took your samples on the submission form and fill out all the other sections of the form completely.
Like the whole form? All of it?
Yes, all of it. It doesn't really take that long and it makes the whole process much smoother for our lab team.
All right, I can do that.
Now that your ice pack is completely frozen, pack your vials inside the blue pouch. Put the pouch inside the insulated mailer with the test submission form and insert the silver mailer into the FedEx clinical pack. Call FedEx and schedule your pickup for the same day. Do not ship on Fridays or over holidays to make sure that your kit gets here the next day.
Now, once our lab receives the kit, what happens then?
First, we'll email you to confirm that the 7-day incubation has started. Once completed, the lab will email your results in a comprehensive safety report.
And that's it?
That's it.
That's how you test your water lines with a ProEdge MailIn Water Test Kit. And remember, every test comes with free phone consultations and support.
You might even get to talk to Kelly B, or wait, no, Kelly T, yeah. Kelly B.
Kelly.
I'm Kelly T.
Which Kelly am I?
You're Kelly B.
I'm Kelly B. Yes,
Kelly B.
I'm Kelly B.
I'm Kelly T.
Yeah. Kelly T.
Right.